push through the spaces like one, two, three. Feeling the friction in my hand and the breeze. Stand at the gateway of red and green. Where there's not that much to see now. And there's so much I don't know. I will wait for every day now. I'm older than I know.
I love you. Good afternoon, my friends. We are getting warm. We're getting closer together. Thank you very much. This is a magical day. It can be.
Magic.
magic unfolds. This is Skip. He's gonna play cello right now. All right, now, it's time to get holy. Fast, it's coming. They only give us so much time, you know? We just wanna do our thing here. We got it. We got some for you. Thank you. Thanks for receiving, man.
Good food.
Hey, Jamie Nicholson.
All right, this is a brand new song. This one goes down to communion, through baptism, through transformation, through the whole cycle. Of bread. Every day I die to rise again. Traded what I had to be a child instead. Guided by the fires of my heart and head. Cut and dried and led unto the riverside. Waters overflowing with the tears we've cried. Fire then was used to melt away my pride. Rising from the shoulders of who's ever tried. A highway shall appear like a circle through the stars. Venus dancing with Minerva. Cupid rules Mars, Scorpio and Taurus, the lion and the man, the light, the love. Once in a small dream, I crossed a great divide. Settlers lost their homes before the raging tide of dust and doubt flowing through the sands of time. My best efforts couldn't save the little ones from pride.
and love. I can sense your salvation streaming from your golden glove. All your words and poetry cut right to my core, and all my lost vitality.
Irene, tell me good things don't happen with Reggae Sunsplash. Rasta Man, now you can say something.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Without you, it's not possible. Thanks.
And this is the first time we've heard the Rasta Man speech live.
Yes, I. Looks good. If you look around you, you see the positive vibes of the Father bringing all nations together. Time after time, you hear rumors of wars and wars of wars, but not here tonight. Congressmen, leaders of nations should take a lesson today right here at Fallasburg Park. So I say give it up to yourselves. Give it up to yourselves. Oneness. As we only have one sun, one moon, one life, one God, one aim, one destiny, one love. All right. I know you're waiting for music. We got a lot of music for you tonight. We got some rappers coming up. Some of you may feel, well, why they got a rap group here at the Sunsplash? Well, if you know anything about DJ music, Jamaican DJ music, rap spin off of that. First cousin, feel no way. Yes.
It's the only country, the only island that brings people together like this. Not even the United States of America, not even Africa can boast what Jamaica's doing today. Brothers and sisters, there are some people here I'd like to recognize. Rasta Man Nani, the man behind the dream, the man who made the dream come true. Say one for Rasta Man. Terry, Steve, and everyone behind Rasta Man deserves a hand of applause, because this is the first time in the history of Grand Rapids that we have come together, all nations, all colors, all people, for one love. I'd like the band to play for us One Love, because that's what brings us together. Unfortunately, the band cannot play One Love. So, just hum in your heart. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. Bob Marley made that famous, and I'm very proud to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that the Jamaican government made that song so famous that we won the award for 1990 as One Love being the most popular advertising in the history of the United States. And that's because Bob Marley put his life, his heart and soul into One Love. Thank you again for coming here. Enjoy my music, enjoy your music, and please become one family again. Thank you.
And again, proceeds for this year's Sunsplash go to the Grand Rapids Arts Council. Because as the Rasta Man says, without the arts, you'll die.
Irene Man. Hey, House Man, kick house out the sound
music
for us.
Come on out and skank. Let's get ready for You're OK.
You're OK is coming up next, but right now so we've got some recorded reggae music for you.
So, I mean, you know, let's put the... let's introduce the grass for dancing to the music.
They're getting close.
But there's about twice as many people here as the last time you asked it. And it sounded like there were half as many.
Well, it was that echo effect bouncing from this side to that side.
Oh, I thought maybe they were tired and we're ready to go home. You know, we can take all this and, you know, I mean, since they've already paid, we can...
Well, it's crowd stereo.
Oh. Crowd stereo.
Okay. Right, cry up.
How are you feeling out there?
Yeah. You know, every year, there's a little fella that comes to Sunsplash, and this young fella has been coming to Sunsplash since he was...
He's been to every Sunsplash ever held, right?
Since he was 4 years old.
Since he was ever held since he was 4 years old. That's
he's been coming to Sunsplash. And check, look at this shirt right here. Michael Jordan. He's in the wrong city. But what you have to understand, his last name is Jordan. No, his first name is Jordan. His first name is Jordan, so quite natural. And he just said his middle name is Michael, so hey, that's why he's got the shirt on. Michael Jordan, Jordan Michael. Hey, how you been doing, Jordan? Next, group called You're Okay. Put your hands together for You're Okay.
Can we get some of that funky stuff you're gonna do? This is gonna be relevant hip-hop.
You're Okay is homebred, but they now reside in the state of California, but they came back home to do it for the community here because they like what we do with Reggae Sunsplash. Once again, put your hands together for You're Okay.
Give it up!
Check, hold on, wait one motherfucking minute. Hold on.
What? Check.
Let's do this right here. None of that sit down shit. This ain't no damn beach lawn concert. Get the fuck up.
Why y'all laying down?
First of all, we've been in Southern California, and we heard someone gave us a call, and they said that GRD was running spots about the Sunsplash, and it was including You're Okay. And I said, wait a minute, we getting too damn popular back home. So we came and put a band together, so we're gonna try to lose a few fans today. Try to get rid of a few fans, all right? I brought my band, let's do this. Something new, kick it. Sunblocks coming in the house to see you're okay at a Sunsplash. What's up with that?
Hear that?
Put my brother,
yeah.
Trying to love one another, but check out the 90s style rhetoric rhyme. Put niggas on the front line.
Word.
I see the white boy to his knees. Some militant style to make names.
Man, please.
It's radical to learn to understand the ways of your brother, man. Cause you ain't got no right by birth to go first. You pass it down a curse. Generations taught by ignorance. Selling that shit to infants.
Oh, yeah.
Great school, you played cool. Then in high school, it's goodbye, you redneck chicka who went back to boy chicks. You wasn't proud to think so. Who's your heroes? They can't be Negroes. Who's your president? White House president? Same old Bush from the CIA. Going solo, you can't be found on a civil rights photo. Here comes the day, the You're Okay day. When the ones that know say, you sold your soul to save your mind.
Brother man, yeah.
Step to the brother man.
Just hit that.
Yeah.
Brother man.
Just hit that.
Talk about brother man.
Just hit that.
Come on.
Brother man.
Just hit that.
My name is Trent. I'm 21 years of age and I'm a Leo. I'm ready to kick it.
Can't mention racial tension. White kids, that's the way it is.
Yeah.
Black kids, you gotta learn to deal with it. That's the company line and you deal with it. Hold your own, watch for the unknown. And don't bring your black friends home. This took the look that you got from a group. What she do?
You hit the pocketbook.
That's the vibe you get from a light shade.
The flame is still called fame.
I don't know what you call that, but I got a solution for all that.
Brother
it's like,
man. Just like
brother.
Man.
Brother man.
Everybody,
just hit that.
Throw your hands in the air.
Man.
Just hit that.
Brother man.
Yo, get a trumpet
song. Let my trumpet get wicked now.
Get a trumpet song.
Freeze, you're okay.
Hit it!
If you really die with this black positive.
I ain't happy with this shit.
Oh no.
Check it out, hold on, Freeze. I come all the way back, 6 hour flight to this motherfucker, and y'all acting like y'all watching some kind of damn comedy live at the improv shit.
Hey, if you don't see somebody stand up,
let's do it. Hey, let's do the Here It Is thing, man. Maybe y'all ain't ready for a rap band doing shit like this.
Slow it down a couple nights.
Let's do something.
Can you turn the tempo down?
Any of my homeboys in the house, I'm back home.
We back in the house. Mincio, what you know?
I am a bitch.
Mincio, what do you know?
Your mama's a bitch.
What you say, man? Oh, we gonna do that.
Oh, she's a bitch. Oh, I apologize.
Y'all ready to do this? Y'all ready?
Turn my computer up. I want to hear a little bass.
Give me some bass. That's the bass. That's the bass.
What's good, man?
You're okay.
Oh, sorry.
I'm going to say, can I kick it? You say yes, you can.
I say yes, you can.
Back and forth.
Yo, can I kick it? Can I kick it? Yes, you can. Can I kick it? Yes, you can.
Yeah.
I'm saying kick it. Can I kick it? Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Let's go.
A little something like this.
Check
it out.
What's up, money? Yo, how you been? Who me? Shit, chillin', still making demos, riding a limo, seeing my friends and playing my foes, you know. Ghetto style for the 90s, keeping the devil on a treadmill behind me, staying out of conflicts, if I could do it, cause nowadays a brother with a gun is gonna use it. Slapping nobody up, just keeping them off. No such thing as a softie, so I don't fuck around, I just sell my sound. So maybe one day I can get out of town. Remember that one kid?
Yeah.
He caught a bit. He thought he was slick. Club his old chick. Just goes to show. No matter how you try and let go, it's always back in the ghetto. Yeah. Whole hood fell off line. Too many kids having kids and no time to keep them in check. To keep them respect.
Bitch, I wanna kick your ass.
Everybody wanna flex. With no leaves but limbs. Slim Jims. It's looking kind of dim. I guess just kill your enemy and love your friends and don't sweat my five-star rims, nigga. I document the facts with funky beats and raps. I always knew that a time will be coming when the youth and abuse will be big biz.
You know the words, dude.
Here it is. Here it is.
Yeah. Here it is.
Come on.
Here it is.
Everybody.
Here it is.
Everybody.
Here it is.
Everybody.
The city was less than drugs. Somebody got mugged. But if you didn't hang with the hoods and thugs and just did your thing, overall it wasn't that bug. But even talking to a stunt can be foolish. It goes like this. Hey, baby doll. Yo, baby doll. I said it 2 times and then she smiled. Turned my direction. Face full of affection. But yet there's still no erection. Has taken a back seat. The risk is greater. Loving an elevator.
Oh yes,
you can bang hard with lust and conviction. 2 years later, the affliction. And no man has tried a bigger blues. And there's nothing that your mama can do to try to save you. Was it a plan or was it sent down from a man? It doesn't really matter because the matter is at hand. So understand, be brave and forward your grave. Don't put your dick in a bat cave. Close shave, close quarters. Protect yourself, you just oughta.
Always thought of
time would come. We promise you and you will be better.
And yo, now here it is.
Oh, y'all, come on.
Oh, hey.
miss you. Tape and shit up here, didn't
you? Oh no.
They thought it'd be a tape and
no,
say ho rapper. No, 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 no. What's next, damn it? I forgot.
I'm gonna do something about the spaghetti or lasagna,
phrase,
macaroni, yeah. Something like phrase. That.
I knew they was coming. Here they come.
Nah, I saw two of them over there.
One came up to me talking about, you got some, you got some.
Oh, man.
I said, bitch, what do I look that much like a dope dealer? Yeah. Spaghetti. Let's go. Trying to get something to eat, no. Trying to get something to smoke. They can get a leg and they don't go. It's a damn change, you don't know my name. Every nigga the same, and every damn drug dealer's the same. It's a game, and here's the object. How many quarters can I collect before I get enough for a twist tub of the good stuff? Put the top to the left. Hard to believe who would have seen. She used to give a damn about a weed. No, I think the kitchen ain't home, and in the front room, hit the pipe twice and boom! Dropped up, like you dropped by hot drink. Now we got an afro pick, she grabs stick. Anybody will think, with a girl in the flames, they're getting ready to shake the game. John Doe for a couple of blows, the life of time, a spaghetti hole.
Eddie Guy, come on, come on, come on.
Spaghetti hole.
You know about the spaghetti hole.
Spaghetti hole.
Hey, man, I sent out that 900 number that got on this TV.
This is what happened.
There's a number you said. 1-900 spaghetti hole. Taxing all the niggas with a choose a bowl. Kicking all the niggas to the curb. A rock and a snack. Fuck the card, fuck again. If the spaghetti hoe knows the pocket is dead. Yo, she don't rehearse with it, all her act. She wants the crack, but she can't pay her black. Now she has to use her hand. Drop the drawers instead, jump in bed. And fuck the fuck, slip off on the floor.
Here we go.
Now you know.
Just to be out on a block, see, she on a block to try to see about a rock, see, when you fiend, I mean you get pressed, life's a mess, you can smell it out of breath, get me some help is what you wanna say, not today, Tony Bone is on the way,
heard him up,
and Tony Bone got the number homegrown, fuck you up and never leave you alone, no. Remember back in December when everybody lay back warm and tender, she was in a McDee parking lot, no strip and snot, trying to get a jackpot, you know, and she would do for a buck or two,
well honey, why you not?
life. It's struggle time for spaghetti hoes. Spaghetti hoes.
Let's do Pop Life.
This is not our shit.
It's Prince out there. This is not our shit. This is your shit. Let's go!
Check this out, man.
Break it.
Oh, yeah. Just something you feel like that, doo-doo.
Break.
Joe doo-doo. You got to sway back and forth. Like this. Yeah. Ain't no excitement in the front.
Hey.
There you go.
Check the lyrics.
Click, click, change the channel quick. But does the moving image on a monitor stick? Now what do you do with this hyped up kid? Who wants to pull a knife because a Ninja Turtle did? The whole thing is pencil, the sense is Nintendo. Praying on the kids who don't really have a wrist, though. Coming to them steadily, the pushing never stops. Almost like they're gonna rock the way they get on the top. Right, checks and witties. The daddy on the Donna, he shows it and keeps me. Two steps behind and running out of greenbacks. My little one seen that, and now he believes that. If he got a pair, he can float on air. Just like Jordan, but remember the support. The senior kids from this middle store. The son will kill for the shoes that they sport. Life, what's the matter with you?
Surrealistic vision. It was like Marcia Brady and the one dude from the Mod Squad with the big afro. And Marcia like asked us to come over to dinner. For some reason, I don't know why. She's like, the two brothers over there. Let's go to my house to eat. And check us out, we got to the Brady household. It was out in the suburbs. They wasn't with it anyway. And Mom's was not with it at all. You know the one with the blonde hair? What's her name? She did some oil commercials.
Betty.
She was not with this. Me and Clint from or whatever name was from the Mod Squad. Yeah, we walked in, it's like, oh, no. Bobby broke to his room.
Every time you want another interview, you just say that. All
right. Greg, check it, make sure we were getting with his sisters and shit. Greg, I'll beat your ass.
Natural white. Shitty beer, but.
So I immediately went home and wrote a little song about this. So fellas, I really don't think y'all ready for this musically. Let's do this life thing. You remember? Let's do this life. No, give me some bongos.
Can't handle it, man.
Something like that. Let's do the life thing.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Hands over heart, please.
Ha ha ha.
ho. Spaghetti.
No.
Hey, hold on. Wait. Hold on. Look. Now, I don't know how many of you know of this white motherfucker I call Trent and shit. But this motherfucker is funky.
Listen to this. First, let me introduce my band. On the serious long neck bass. Now, don't play. He ain't no joke.
You gotta give him a hand.
Harold Tolliver.
Yeah, that's great.
Harold Tolliver.
Over there, a Grand Rapids legend in his own right from Passion. He ain't doing many vocals because it's rap. You know, we don't do vocals.
That's Eddie Guyton. Give him a. Give it up.
Eddie Guyton.
Give it up for Eddie Guyton.
In the house, y'all. My man in the back who gets me on my records at cost and under cost sometimes, lets me steal them.
Great.
Steve Aldridge.
LAB
and listen to Clan Bake, listen to Clan Bake, listen to
LAB finest right there.
Listen to this subliminal thing. Listen to Clan Bake, listen to Clan Bake, listen to Clan Bake.
Plug
on the axe. Death metal resurrected.
Yeah!
In a Mencio. Yo. He wanted to have like an inverted crossing back over there. We won't be doing the upside down cross thing, but we can get a couple solo. And come out here.
You'll notice as we're taping the beautiful Sunfest Reggae Festival here in Lowell.
That's the boy right here.
At this time, you are getting the introduction of the band, which is a progressive rap band here with among all the white people here at the Reggae Festival.
And Scoob being in the front doing hype.
It's really been a great time out here.
Check it out.
We have a lot more music. So you just stand by, it's really going to happen.
Me and guys who organized this go way back from the days when they used to get us on the mic at EHB before
That's
we had
Tyrese.
A record deal. Tyree, Rossignani, Chaka, all of them. So, in our dedication to the old school, when we used to get up there and rock it with our beatbox and a couple of raps, we're gonna let the white man clear his throat and do a little thing. So this goes out to everybody who brought us out there for the Sunsplash.
Now, if y'all really ready to rock, you gotta throw your hands in the air one time. Just keep it up.
Keep it up
till we get the groove right.
Trent, are you ready? I don't think y'all ready for this.
Check this shit. I'm
gonna
drop my shit.
Yeah, play the shit.
Do it, team.
Play some crew. Come on.
Warm up.
Yeah, grab my thing. Grab my thing.
Show, but Trent's tired, so we'll take a second. All right, he said, fuck it. Steve, we're gonna do a song which is a single right now.
We're gonna talk about the straight up ghetto.
It's out on Profile. You can still go buy it even though we ain't with Profile no more. Put some money in their pocket and about a penny in mine. Let's do it.
term pimp, and now he's a hero. The G-O-N-T has the hypocrisy in the ghetto. When you're trying to be getting out, getting on, even getting in. Is this reality or just a kind of sin? Is it a sin or could it be restrained? You're standing on the inside, but left out in the rain. Bang, you can't feel it, you just see it. Or should I say see through it? Oh, screw it, here's the review. This won't fix you, tears like tissue. Now check out my issue.
Johnny can't reach yet, but Johnny really trying. Mama can't see that, cause mama's still crying over daddy who left and said he would be back. So mom stands by the window waiting for the Cracker Jack, reading the street and heeding the beat of the kids who are in the classroom but never compete. You see, knowledge isn't given. College is a mission when you have the motivation, but you don't have the tuition. A young man knows a lot, but it doesn't show a lot. Cause when you're in a game plan, a boy has to throw a lot. Living in a section where the cops won't come, where the law is the call of a cracked out bum. This is how I'm living, this is what I'm used to. Generations pass with the same old fucked up view. And sometimes it's a pity. And the innocent.
Everybody be happy and shit.
Oh, that was great.
Oh, yeah. I see we have some college radio alternative types in here today who tried to come late because we were scheduled for 11:30. They said, well, fuck that. I got there about 3 years. I can't be going home. But we still here, so we're going to dedicate one to all you college radio, Susie and the Man, she's swaying to the
beat. Hey, EJ, where you at? This is my story about Max.
This is a little story I have. Let's do it.
This is about my dog.
It's a song by R.E.M. Come on,
y'all down with R.E.M.?
All right, I'm gonna do this then.
Now, so dogs, if you got any fucking give me records, I'll be acting up. You just don't get it. I went and got my water down here and
dogs live here. So what the fuck you mean all my dogs live here?
Dog. Come dog in a sense. Okay. Come up my.
They came a long way for you to stand around and listen to them play. Act like you, at least, act like you like the music. Come on, let's get it out there. This is Reggae Sunsplash, and not Reggae Sunsplash.
Okay.
Baby girl.
just one time. Run around, girl. Why can't you understand? Run around, child. Why are you going wild? Yeah. Don't matter, think you can dig me, turn me down. Don't matter, think you can pick me, push me around. Don't matter, think you can have me like a clown. I'm a serious man, and I don't mess around. With every county. Jamaica, Jamaica cultural board and thing. All I can say, I'm glad to be here. I'm very glad to be here, man. Rasta Nani, no respect, Joe.
Yeah. much I really love you. Gonna sing it through the time and time again. I ain't much too serious, and I don't wanna let you down. But I love, I love, I love, I love you, baby. Don't you know I wanna be your man? So let me love you. Hear you whispering into my ears now, baby, baby. All right, all right. Come on, I'm on it, people, people, people. Can you hear me, hear me, hear me? All the people, people, people. Can you hear me, hear me now? Watch it. Let's jump it down, let's down, let's down, let's down, everybody.
Let me say, you! If you love your mommy, put your hands in the air. If you love your daddy, say, you rest on them. If you love Jah. Now, please, man. Now, this one dedicated to all the ladies in the house.
Cause I'm back on you. This is the number, miss, and it's more than you.
color of a man's skin is that more significance than the color of his eyes. Until they know blender, first class and second class citizens, living nation, there's gonna be more. This one goes out to all the police. Listen up.
You know you
make my life so rich. You know you give me some money. And baby, you're so sweet. You know you give me some money. My life's so rich, you know you give me some money, and baby you're so sweet, you know you give me some money. Well, you could have been a thing that you wanted, I can tell you.
Them drug business. We don't need that. Nobody on this stage use drugs. I want you to know that. And if you use drugs, you're a bad boy. And ganja is not a drug. I'm going to tell you why. You know why? You call it a bong, but we call it the chalice. That is a holy thing. Jimmy, lick chalice and show me a lick chalice.
Now watch this.
easy, my brother.
Indica. I tell you, don't take such a hard lick, you know.
I can try it again.
Pull it in and let it through your nose.
Yeah, man, that's what it's doing.
Yeah.
That's it, that's easy, man.
So, everybody, I want you happy to say, no crack. Let's go. I'm an idiot. Spend my money. Ha! Buy crack. Some rice and some chicken back. Me not smoking pipe. Hot
Don't go, John.
you.
Yo, 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 yo. Yes, Jah children, the bridge has been built. It's now time for the builder to walk across the bridge. The man all over the world has been known as the James Brown of reggae. When he hits you, he'll hit you. Bridge!
Music is the revolution of life. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour to see my love.
has come. The G's all along. We're wise and true monster. Sipping from the cup of peace. You trod down the Babylon. You shake down the Babylon. And when you squeeze down the Babylon. You trod down Babylon.
Thank you. blues. Oh yes, America. Talk to Mandela. Come in a England. Come in a England. Say what you can, what you can.
Down the road, wandering on. Old man, here we go.